Hi everybody, it's Danny here from Angel Handmade Papercraft. I am running a little late with my post for this week. I've been struggling with the pain from my ankle a bit lately, so I haven't really been able to get into the craft room. So this little gorgeous image is part of the June new release from Whimsy Stamps, and this is from the Sassy Cheryl collection, and this is Batter Up. So I've printed her onto some Express It blending card using my Brother laser printer. That makes it nice and Copic safe. So I am colouring the image up using Copic markers. I will, as always, have all the Copic markers listed on my blog, so you're more than welcome to head over there and check it all out. I will have all of the links below this video, and there will also be a few extra photos and things on Instagram. So head over there and check me out. It's all under Angel Handmade Papercraft, and yeah, let's get on with the card. So I've coloured her up using my skin tone that I generally use, which is the E000002111EO4 and some R20. For her shirt, I'm using some reds. I'm using R14-1759 for the hair, some E74 and E79. I'm going to give her some pink sections as well. So for that, I'm using my R81-8385 and the grass G20-21 and G03. She's wearing some white shorts and some white sections on her hat. So there's some C00, C2 and C4. And for her mitt, I used some E31 and E33. So we're just about finished with the colouring, and then we'll move on to putting the card together. So just blending everything out, and now we're going to ground her with some nice green grass. Alright, so that's her all coloured up. I'm going to add some details just using a white Uniball gel pen. I think it just finishes off an image when you use gel pen, just to add in those little extra details. Alright, so here's a photo of the image all coloured. I'll show you a photo of all the Copic markers used. And let's get on with the card. So I'm using some digital papers from Whimsy Stamps. I will have all of these linked below the video. And the sentiment is also a digital stamp from Whimsy Stamps. I'm just pulling in some stitched circle dies. These are not from Whimsy Stamps, they are Lawn Fawn ones. I don't have any other circle dies in my stash, so these are the ones that I generally use. I've just washi taped two of them together so I could create a frame, and I am using some Helma acid free adhesive to adhere everything to a Kucha Creations card base. I did print all these digital papers out just onto some copy paper. I didn't need all those extra layers, so I'm going to finish the card off with some Tonic Studios Nuvo Crystal Drops and some Glitter Drops. Just patting those out on my hand, and here's the finished product. So I thank you all for watching. Again, I'm sorry this one's a little bit late, but I'm hoping to now be back in the craft room and get a few cards made for you guys. So I look forward to speaking to you all soon, and have a good day. Bye!